We strive to train pediatric pulmonologists who are experts in evidence-based care, but also in patient family-centered care. We also strive to do that in an environment where our fellows will thrive, in an environment that really will nurture our trainees, and also support them while they're trying to achieve their academic goals. So I'm Dr. Avani Shah. I am the Pediatric Pulmonology Fellowship Director in the Division of Pulmonary and Sleep Medicine. We are one of the leading hospitals in Chicago. We are a tertiary care center. We serve our local community. We serve communities further away. We have an incredible subspecialty presence. So this allows for a diverse patient population. We see a range of problems from basic pulmonary issues like chronic cough, mild asthma, to more severe and complex problems like cystic fibrosis, primary ciliary dyskinesia, severe bronchopulmonary dysplasia, neuromuscular disease, and that's just naming a few. Our hospital brings in patients with challenging problems, patients with complex disease, and that's probably one of my favorite parts about working here. Our program has a lot to offer. We have grown several multidisciplinary clinical programs. We have several faculty involved and focused in on research. So with that, we offer a breadth of clinical exposure for education and also a rigorous environment for our fellows to achieve their academic goals. We have the luxury with being a smaller fellowship program to really cater our clinical education and the curriculum to what our fellows either haven't had enough exposure in or what they're primarily interested in, but also making sure we cover, you know, everything that they need to know. I think research is a strong area in our program as well, given the faculty that we have and the opportunities for mentorship. On top of that, our program, you know, is housed in the Division of Pulmonary and Sleep Medicine, and our division has this culture that has just grown. We welcome new ideas, and we are a collaborative group and really value teamwork, which I think makes us pretty special. One of the opportunities that fellows have when they come to our program is to take advantage of some of the clinical scholars programs, including in medical education. So being so close to Feinberg gives, I think, an easy access and ways to get involved in medical education, whether it's with the medical school or other trainees. Being close to Northwestern hospitals and that whole system, we can collaborate with the adult pulmonary group quite easily. Fellows can do research with the adult pulmonologist if they would like. And that also helps us in clinical care too. If we have complex patients or need some other input, we have our adult colleagues just right nearby. So I think, you know, we look for candidates who have a clear interest in pulmonary, maybe some direction in the field, and maybe none, who are really excited and motivated to really learn as much as they can. You know, we offer essentially every kind of specialty within pulmonary for the fellows to get experience in. And we're also looking for fellows who are interested in scholarly activity and to really advance their academic careers. Thank you for showing interest in our program. You know, good luck to you in this process. And if you have any questions, please feel free to reach out to us. We'd be happy to help. Thank you.